fucking car. Somebody set a car on fire. It had 3 explosions. Looked like it's about to blow up. There it go. Here it come. Here it come. Let me get back. I don't know what they're trying. Somebody trying to get rid of some evidence or something. And this is at 1 something in the morning. Somebody put some gas on it. Set it ablaze. This is in Whitehaven. The closest I'm gonna get to it, we'll see what's gonna turn it, what's gonna happen. There you go again. There you go. There you go.
Something is really on fire in the middle of the street down here.
It's a car.
It looked like a car.
It's blowing like up. It can't be nothing but a car.
Yeah,
that's the third explosion it just had.
It's a big fire.
Yeah. It's about to go up.
Okay. All right. Somebody already called.
Yeah, that's a third one. So I'm going to tell you, it might be a dead body. You know how they go again. It could go up. You know how they get rid of evidence in the end time.
That's in the middle of the street.
I know it. Nah, they ain't in the middle of the street. It's on the side. It's like they parked it and poked gas on it. They trying to hide something. I won't be surprised if there's somebody up in there. I don't know what the fire department right around the corner. I don't know what's taking so long. There it go. There it go. It could be a big one now. Let me get back. I ain't going up. Can't get no closer than this. Yeah. There's our fire department. Look at them cars. Them cars crazy as hell for coming right past them.
Come past
the car. Yeah, they come right past the motherfuckers. This shit ain't got. Look at that. They go another one. They still driving past. Boy, these motherfuckers ain't that numb. And look at him. He's stopping and looking at it.
Dude, pop.
They slowing down like them mother want to explode.
Yeah,
I been a turned around. Nah, I ain't talking, just filming.
It
ain't got the big one yet. Yeah, it might blow up at any time. That goes slow as Memphis Fire Department. Ain't no doubt about it. They might have did.
I don't know. They could have elected some
cool. Nah.
They'll
still be on the scene.
But the lady on the phone just said we got help on the way to the
gym. Yeah.
That's somebody in the car had called them.
Nobody in the car.
Somebody in the house
got the call. We better find out when they put that out and open that trunk up and see what them all did. This shit happened all the time in the end time. Man, curious to see. Might as well turn around, bro. It's true. PD still ain't made the same. Getting my whip and get the fuck away from this outside, but they think it's me. True, right?